Hey guys, welcome back to our video. King Pork here. I'm turning down the music, it's a little loud for me. I like the sound though. Okay guys, we have played a little bit. Oh, I'm back. I accidentally switched vehicles. Yeah, this is a powerful vehicle right here. If you're me, you don't understand what's going on at all. We'll see how far it goes with the vehicle. I don't know what this is. I have no idea. A lot of random stuff. Oh, I'm going down. I wonder how fast I can go with this. I don't even know what this is doing. I don't like it. Boing! I feel like the sound effects and stuff. Yes. Okay, let's go back and go back. Five. Okay. That's good. Yeah. Alright. Do a reactor. We'll see how far up we can go. Be at continuous speed. I have 4. The ultimate speed boost. Come on, and 42, 43, 44, 1,007. Pretty good. So what if I press sell my 100 and then I press the move? I got 1,000. So but then let's go back to Sonic. Now I made money. I'm very confused guys. So I sell this. Get another 1,800, and then I go back and go back in here. I could sell stuff again, but it's not the same. Right? There's 500, and yeah, I did not make money off that. What about this? Oh, I need a lot of money to rebuy this. So it's around 5,000. Yeah, I don't like enough. Okay, let's go back to the supplier, alright? President! Darkness up here. It's gonna touch me. No. I got more money to just my shit up. Trying to stop my hiking and increase my distance. Oh wow, I'm going way slower than that. No! No! This is better. Let's go to bone shop. I'm about to buy the best stuff, but like, boost, man. I don't really understand, like, the main point about this game. For 10. The feed one. Wait, this one's level 5. That's not fair. I even know. Mister, are you doing a science experiment? Okay. I wanna hit this hang glider so bad. Dang it. I'm not gonna be able to hit him. I don't even know what I'm doing no more. Go straight down, full speed. I don't think I can lose speed while going straight down. I think I'm making gain. I think I'm gonna do this. I think I know what I'm gonna do next run. Test. Try and get max speed going downwards. Oh! I don't even know what just happened. I went too fast. Oh! I don't even know what I just did. You know what? I'm trying it again. This time I need to go higher than last time. Okay. And now I can start head down. Last time I don't think I had enough height. I can't see where the top of my rocket is. I don't know. That should be maxed. Max speed right there. Well, they gotta be better, right? These are all level 5. I think these are all level 5. I can't even get that last one. I'm just gonna speed run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Full speed ahead! 28, 130, what? I think I'm getting more speed off the start. Look, I did. I feel like I got more speed last time. I was just going forward, slowly inching. How much more do I need? It's 3,000. Oh yeah, I spent all my money ever. What's there? Level 5. Okay. About how far I can go. Come on! My speed is ultimate. I don't really care about speed, I just need to see how far I can go. Come on! Come on! The old way. Does that mean I made it this far before? It'd be kinda sad if I did. I still think I might have to use everything off the beginning to get my speed. 190. Oh, I almost got 200 there. Now let's go straight down. Boing! I just want to hit the ground hard. I don't hit the ground running. Okay, two more goes, and I don't think I'm high anymore. No, I'm real high. I'm not going to hit the ground. It's gonna get me.
11, 10,
9. Yeah. Huh? I have everything level 5, and at this point, guys, it's the perfect way. So pause the video, go to the video. Wait. Now everything level 5. Except these two. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe, and, yeah, like and subscribe. I probably already said that. If I did, comment down below. Yeah, probably. And don't not like and subscribe.
Subscribe and make me better than Wasabi.